I think that should be flexible, because someone might be suffering from a kind of sickness, and if he or she gets that injection, it might worsen the illness or something. Yeah, so that should be flexible.
I don't think it's necessary, because first of all, vaccination is not done just once. It's supposed to be done, I think, 3 times, right? So when people arrive in the country and you want them to be vaccinated at the airport, are you going to look for them again and then get them vaccinated for the second?
There's Johnson & Johnson. That's I think it's just one shot.
Is that what they are using in Ghana?
Yes. We have Johnson & Johnson and we have other ones too.
But I still don't think it's important. Because it should be, like, you have to have the will to do it. Yeah, vaccination shouldn't be compulsory.
Yeah, so I think it should be mandatory. Yeah, definitely it should be. Because I don't think the airlines will allow people to come on the airline without being vaccinated. If you are going to charge the airline for that amount, nobody's going to allow that. Yeah, so definitely. And since it's free, vaccination is free, so why not? Yeah, it's mandatory. If there is any health conditions, I think they should look at that too, right? Yeah, because you can't be preventing something and rather giving something again. Yeah, so if people really have health conditions concerning the vaccination, then I think they should look at that as well.
We actually came to Ghana weeks back, like we have used the month now. So we booked our return ticket is on Sunday, let's say. So now, if the vaccine is mandatory, so we are now, the ticket is already there, we are ready to be vaccinated. We came in when it was not mandatory yet. Now it's mandatory, so what do we do?